Alright guys, welcome back here to Metro Exodus. So this is a new game here. Graphics is really really good. So we're on 1020. Let's go to... I heard the graphics is very demanding. So we're gonna stick to 1080 for now. Motion blur, everything is high, DirectX 12. Okay. Okay, everything is on. So game options, just go through with you guys here. Show a little bit. Okay, cool. So this chapter is here. What's the end of chapter? Introduction. Must go. Okay, continue. Let's do a new game here. Just show you guys. I'm gonna do, so reader is just to walk through. So recommended for FPS novice. Combat will not be too challenging. Ammunition and resources is plentiful. If you do reader, this mode is designed for those players who feel they're not quite ready for the challenges presented by the world of Metro yet, and would rather just take in the story and atmosphere of journey undertaken by Artyom and his friends. At this difficulty level, the combat is simplified. While, okay, let's do that just to show you guys the world. So look at the FPS on the bottom left. It's just like 30 right now. It's not even playing in the game. Yeah, so this is a cinematic and still like 30 frames per second. I'm on 1080p. I have a GeForce 1070 with a Ryzen 2700X, 32 gigs of RAM, DDR4. And this is still at 30 frames per second. So everything is on extreme quality, which is the last quality, like the highest quality. So it has low, medium, high, and extreme. Extreme, everything is on very very high quality. Okay, I guess you guys saw this from a lot of demo here, and that's the train. As you pass by, you see this happening, kind of like chaos, and police is tracking down everyone here, and people fighting back.
The 7 billion were wiped out by the last war. Only 50,000 managed to survive underground, with the surface poison.
Oh, the surface is poison.
Teeming with horrible monsters.
So that's why you stay underground.
Radiation on the surface might subside, and our grandchildren or their grandchildren might be able to return there. At least that's what my brothers in arms from the order.
So again, the graphics gonna be supposed to be like really really good.
No hope for us right off the start.
It has an 8.5 rating on IGN.com.
Tried to make the best of what we had, banded together and worked to make the Metro our new home. After all, it might well
the
be
FPS is still at 30 frames per second here.
For humans to live.
I guess
we thought we could make it
requires like a pretty high performance
kill our bad habits
to play this game. Again, I hope it's gonna be playable in
the
extreme quality.
Came from above the ground. Only a few of us stood against it. Our numbers dwindling.
So this is like talking about the story, to get you into the storyline here. Oh, there's like animals. So I guess we're gonna stop here. And
but I remember we were born for a better life. And I can't accept that I'm destined to grow old and die underground.
We just want to stay on the ground.
But if even a single shard of the old world still exists out there, I have to find it.
Cool, look at the graphics. It's like snowing, and buildings are like destroyed.
Between years of hopeless existence and even a single moment of hope, I must choose hope.
Okay, the doors are opening here. Okay, it's gonna load the game now. Oh, so let's see the frame, the FPS here on the bottom left. It's 73, it's pretty good. Playable right now. Like, you can feel the snow. It's cold out here. Look at the building, it's like all destroyed. There's bats. Those are like Dracula. Okay, the buildings are like... So everything destroyed up here. People stay underground. Look at all the buses and cars here. Tanks. They're all like stuck in the snow and then not working. Oh, you can see like those dead animals. He's wiping off his helmet, and then he's going to the sinkhole here. Okay, let's just push this. Okay. Let's just go down now. So frame rate at 47 earlier. 60. I can hear my computer fan noise. Okay, cool. 60 frames per second. Okay, so it starts with a gun. So you just have to, and it tells you to. So press F to get the flashlight here. Just show you around. This is the extreme quality here, extreme settings. Let's just go through this. Press E. Huh. I am pressing E. Oh, you have to hold E. See some animals here. Oh wow, spiders. L to light the web with your lighter. It's like wet L here. Whoa, that's pretty cool. What's there? I saw something running earlier. Is toxic. So the arrows on your watch here indicates where you need to go. Guess you have to go here. Is that water here? That's water. That's water. Let's go through here. So I found some ammo. Space to jump. Get a lighter just to burn this. You just press L. Whoa. Whoa, there's something on me earlier on my head. Just scared me. So press shift to run. So again, I'm on starter mode here, is the easiest one. Okay. So it just killed me, okay. Hold E. So I have to tap E repeatedly. Did I just come from here? Oh, okay. Just come from here. Press L. Like this. Just one shot. I can use this, no? It won't allow me to use this. Scare me. Got this. Okay, let's open this door. There's so many. Run. Whoa. Whoa. That is scary. Wow, a bunch of them. So someone's gonna help me. Yeah, come and help me. Frame FPS is like 50. So my name is Artyom. He's hurt. Come on, Artyom, stay with us. So I'm injured, so they take me to the base. Okay, that's the underground base. The colonel knows what Artyom been up to here. How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the rig, said he'd be here tomorrow. Hey, you, leave him alone. I killed him myself. Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive? Okay, where are they taking me now?
Hang in there, Artyom. You're gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now.
Oh, my frame rate just went to 100. That's because it's blank screen.
Artyom, are you awake?
Okay, she's my friend.
The doctor said you'll be fine.
Again, guys, this is on extreme quality settings.
What if next time you don't return
at 1080p?
There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Alex.
There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men.
Oh, that's my wife.
Six, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop. There's only Metro, nothing else. And the Order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who?
Okay, the guy. So Artyom wants to go outside. So he doesn't want to stay underground forever.
Then we'll discuss your transfer to police. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please. Promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Okay, thank you, Doctor. Just brought us around. You can interact with things here. Hey, what's up, man?
Artyom, just try to take better care of yourself, huh? Even if you find someone else out there, they probably have their own troubles.
I left the order, and now nobody gets to decide for me. As for Artyom.
Oh, I can't believe my eyes. Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother. Artyom, how are you, friend? I see you're all right. This calls for a celebration.
A few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which, how are the nurses in the hospital,
huh? Would you just stop crowding him?
Welcome back, Artyom.
High five. High five, guys.
You're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah! Oh, it's this.
I knew it.
So I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
time.
Hold
on, Artyom.
So they're going to party 1 week later. He's still outside.
The only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking.
Oh, that's like Dracula.
Yes,
there.
And
dinosaurs.
Also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead.
Cool, let's go. Look at the graphics. It's really nice. On extreme T to swap filter.
Move it. We don't need any extra radiation, wow. Darling.
So we need to move so we don't get any radiation. Look at that weapon. So cool. Okay. Let's just run.
Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction.
Sorry.
And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no
it's
way
pretty tight space
here, but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange
crouch.
A flight for us. Because if not us, then who?
Yeah, then who?
With a kitchen and a shower. Let's go in turns here. It's not stable enough.
Wow, look at the view here.
Your turn now. Well, I'd say we're out of the woods. Whoa, hear that?
Oh, something moving. I'm gonna put my light. Jay. Oh, my flashlight. So you need to swap filter because you need to breathe.
They probably heard us coming down from the roof and decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smaller.
Still moving.
Let's pick up the pace. Now the whole area knows we're here.
Wow. Just go down. There's nobody here. Wanna look at the world outside? Look at the weather, the cold.
The pack is here. So
oh, there's something
to shoot. This place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass?
Whoa.
Wait it out. Looks like
luckily they didn't see us.
I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack.
Yeah, that was a lot. Okay, let's go.
Oh, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean,
there's another one.
All the packs here are like that.
You can do field of view. Feel. Camera mode. Well, you can do pretty cool stuff. Oh, you can take pictures. Rotate. Oh, you can take pictures like this. up and down. Oh, cool. So Q to go up, Z to go down. You can just let go around. Let's do a take a picture like this. Okay, camera mode. So can we take a picture here? Cool. You can take a picture here. Let's see. How do you take a picture? Take a picture. So you can go up and down like this. Whoa. How do you take a picture? That's cool.
How about we take the bridge to cross the railroad? It would save us a detour. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help
me. Was it
like
F8 earlier? Okay.
Come up now.
Cool. This is a multiplayer. The snow is getting more and more. Just run. There's so much snow.
What? Artyom, are you seeing this? I'm not just imagining things, right? A train! A damn train on the surface!
This could be a really good Whoa, I can go like this. I can just only take around.
What do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with it? Look! It's our guys from the Order! Looks like they're chasing that train, too. Let's join them! How did you guys get here? Did you see that thing out there?
We sure did! Come on, get in!
Oh no! We got a. They're not on our side.
You should have checked first, assholes. Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order, assholes. They did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for
what's
that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got...
Frame rate is at 40.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
Are they picking more people up?
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Oh, I shot him. What about the girl? Oh, I need some mask filter. Because it's poison the air outside. Wow, a lot of people die. Kid. Well, let's do a camera here. Let's do camera mode. That's where I am. So I lost all my gear, my weapons. Oh, there's a train up there. Can I get up there? I could have gone to the train. Oh, it's dark. Looks like there's been an attack here. Oh, it's locked. I have to find another way.
What's that noise?
Oh.
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
So I'm trying to avoid them. Trying to avoid from being seen. So they torture people.
Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? Watchman!
Yeah, I'm a human. His face, girl.
All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back.
Okay, let's go.
Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Oh, wow.
Ladder? Try sneaking to it now. Stay close to the wall.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here and help me fix this.
Yes, sir. Got me already.
Come on. Trying to be stealthy. Can walk.
Wait. You'll have to take him down. and we need to get to that door. Try distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some. Great. Now throw it. I hope the noise distracts him.
Oh, what happened? So I needed a mask.
Supplies air for the command center. It's not that large, actually. Wait for the moment and go through. I will, of course, do what I can, but I'm not much of a fighter, as you could guess. Good luck to you.
I have to wait a little bit. Why are they like not on the same side?
What?
It stops Moscow from hearing anyone, and them from hearing us. Shit. This one sucks.
Do you hear that, Artyom? You were right all along. Do you see? It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh, my God. What for?
Because the war is still going on. And you behave like fucking cats. Hello!
All the guards will be here soon. Damn.
Don't shoot. You have to run! Is this yours?
Thank you.
They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
Oh, I'm not very
cool. Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now!
Just run.
So I
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Tell me now.
Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
What should I do?
Attention!
Now we have to find your back.
Online.
Report your status.
Is it just me?
Continue patrolling the courtyard in the...
I'm sure these are the same colors. Hopefully not.
Won't let us get here. We have to do something about that.
Oh, what happened?
They must be dealt with. Do something about the guards, please. There he is, people!
I glad to see you here.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, thank you. All right. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now. You go up there and
come
switch
on,
the turntable mechanism on. And please, be careful. We can easily have the whole base on us.
More guards!
Okay. Hey, there's a manual drive on the platform.
Artyom.